But he was quoted as saying, inaction breeds doubt and fear. Action breeds confidence and courage. If you want to conquer fear, do not sit home and think about it. Go out and get busy. So the title of my lesson is Investing Your Hearts.
Come on, bro.
So we invest in a lot. We invest in cars. We invest in houses. We invest in money. But do we really invest in our hearts for God? Do we invest in his kingdom? Do we invest in each other?